Hey, what's good YouTube, and welcome back to part 4 of Marvel's Avengers playthrough. So in the last episode, we beat the Abomination with Hulk, and Kamala is now living with Bruce Banner on the Chimera, which is the helicarrier that fell down, pretty much destroyed San Francisco. So without any further ado, let's go. Alright, so parts 2 and 3, they've been uploaded as MKV files, and essentially it's taking a very long time for them to be uploaded standard definition to high definition. So I'm going to try this episode as a MP4 file and see if that uploads any better. So apologies in advance for the previous videos. But slowly working my way up there, figuring stuff out, bring you guys the best quality video that I can. Okie dokie, where do I go from here? What is this?
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air.
Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. But we don't know where Mr. Stark is.
This place is kind of a mess. They're using it for storage or something.
Cheeky laptop here. Hey, that were a banger. Turn it back on. Hey, they've actually put, you know, actual songs in. Hey, that's not bad, that isn't. Alright, let's go talk to Brucey. Let's go.
I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. No.
Meet Bruce at the war table. Where is that? Never mind, I found it. Sweet, I wonder if we'll get this helicarrier back in the air at some point. Let's go look for this after I open this box. Okie dokie.
Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you know who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button.
Push the button.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Hey, it's J.A.R.V.I.S.
Oh, we did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this.
Where is the lab? They come from the lab. Nice seats though. Very nice view. Let's explore. I'm sure we'll find the lab at some point. Go to the box. Hang on. What is this? lab. Trying to think, do I know where the lab is? I do. We're exploring. Sod it. This is room, I guess. Kamala Khan. Oh! What'd it do? Oh, it's my room. Never mind. Or the lab. It's still telling me to go back to Bruce. Game is confusing me. Which, to be fair, is not hard to do. Bruce, direct me, sir. I am in need of guidance. Oh, hang on. Presumably. Go.
Okay, Bruce.
I'm in the lab.
What am I looking for?
All right, you're going to use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. This means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, scratchy arms. Got one. Okay, this is easy.
Yeah.
In one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh.
She loves a bit of fan fiction.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
Punch it.
You're almost done, kiddo.
That hurts. Got it.
Alright, that did it.
Woohoo!
Alright, come on back.
Oh, what is this? No challenge cards. No challenge. Sad. We'll do that at some other point. Oh. I literally could have gone through there the entire time. And it even says science lab up the door. I'm a big dum dum.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, J.A.R.V.I.S, let's find Tony. J.A.R.V.I.S?
Searching now. Hold on, something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh no, J.A.R.V.I.S, what's wrong?
It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific S.H.I.E.L.D. technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
S.H.I.E.L.D.? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Oh, we have a Quinjet. Sick. Firing surveillance data.
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table.
Oh, sick. Campaign 9% complete.
The Avengers A.
This is gonna take a while.
Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. it would be wise to examine emissions modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Hold R2. Blizzards. Pyro damage. Sand. Do I have anything to help with this? Works. But we're gonna equip it anyway. Stay. Sick. Now what else? I am level 4. That is my profile. I can't do any cosmetics. I have unlocked literally no cosmetics. Sort it, let's go. Let's go to the tundra. +6. I don't know what that means. Mission power +6. It's about difficulty. Well, I mean, I can't pick normal because I'm pretty on hard. Sod it. Let's go. You guys have seen me die plenty of times. Let's do it again. Boom.
Did you know this?
The cutscenes are so bloody fantastic.
Absolutely not. I swear.
I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No.
Damn. No. Assassin Dr. Branner. Dr. Branner. Book is now available to use and be selected from the roster. Well, let's requested companions out of frame. Can I? Requested companions. The button I press. Book's level 3. Oh, I have to get each character to high levels. Gotcha. Change my abilities? Nope. Honestly, this is just confusing. We're gonna do the mission anyway.
Okay, Hulk, we've gotta find that neural uplink.
Oh no.
Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap.
I am Hulk.
At least I sure hope so.
Never mind, I'm gonna be Hulk. It's fine. We know the strategy with Hulk. Rover rocks. And I traveling to destination. Still traveling. God. All right.
I'm giving you access to shield secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. Getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the trap. See if you can find out what.
On it. All right, let's go. I'm a Hulky boy. Press X immediately when landing to chain multiple jumps, increase height and distance. Thanks for the tip, man.
Keep an eye on him, Capella. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they can look very close to some things that we need to do.
Oh, okay.
Commander Hill? Hello?
Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated. There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Ah, I'm in shot. I'm up. 270 something meters. What's this freezy shit happening on the screen? Really? Is Kamala gonna fucking die? This is not even funny. Hell yeah. Take that. Dig. Kamala. Oh, I have to revive her. Hey, that's not bad actually. It's a decent mechanic. Oh, I've been roboted. I'm dead. We did not last very long. Oh boy. It's okay. Fully expected to die. Many, many times. So I've heard that we get Spider-Man on this, on, well, for PS4, obviously. Somewhere around Christmas time to early next year. Which is a tad bit disappointing. But it does give me time to sweat every other character barring the Spider-Man. Jump. Hulk jump. Oh.
I heard that.
So yes. Kick it. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Can I, is there no way to like switch to Kamala? Avrock. Okay. Let's go over there. We're going to avoid that area, for I do not want to deal with Big Robot Man. Shut up, Camilla. Come on, Camilla. I'm butchering names today. Bloody hellfire. Kamala. That's her name. Kick it again, boy. Thank you. Uru.
I need to be closer to breach the system.
Yes, J.A.R.V.I.S. Just give it a rest, mate. Kind of busy hooking. Right, depots are 45 structures found in war zones. War zone during there.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
You'll have to deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker.
Nice smash.
Sorry.
Guess I'm boosting gear. Can I boost my gear? Right, da-da-da-da, by holding something, I don't know. Boosting. Boosting. Cannot boost. It's fine. I think... after that, this one says while sprinting. I'm going to buy this one. And this one says hold to grab large. I suppose that'll do more damage for a rock throw technique. How does one get into the building? Guys, in case you haven't noticed, I'm a big Hulk guy. And I cannot smash the door. I've been shafted. Shafted clean by the Hulk. Nope. Can't get it. Time to go. We have Big Rock. What's all these bloody... I didn't mean to pick up a small rock. Can I put the small rock down, please? I smash the small rock, it's okay. Okay, let's go. I could have just parkoured my way. Oh, okay, I'm being shot at now, sad.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
How does one get up there? Hey you, turret. Oh, okay. Oh, thanks, Kamala. You helped. Damn, Kamala putting in that effort. Oh, I guess that's that. Oh. Oh, I can skip this.
You're an Avenger?
Correction.
The shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM
security. Hawkbeard Avenger.
I'll need you to get me close to the node.
Have
so
Big Rock. Whoa. Have rock. Joy rock. When a heavy like Hull suddenly becomes a ranged like expert. I'll give it a rest. I am temporarily frozen. What kind of bullshit is that? Respawn is restricted. I have no idea what that means. Oh. Give me health. You, Kamala. What is this? I don't know what this is. Help me. Hi. Oh, we have. Yeah! Hulk smash, puny robot. I assume this is going to heal me? I'm really confused.
I'm working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node.
Oh, this be the node. Hulk, give you a round of applause. I don't even know what Kamala's playing out of there.
How you doing, Jarvis? Making progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please.
You can have your guy back. Oh, that is a big ass robot. Ah, get out of the way, Hulk. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I'm angry. Ah, rockets, pissing rockets or some shit. I want big rock. Ah, frozen man. Avengers 86, aim 93. I have to assume, but I can't let that 93 get to 100. Ah, shit. Oh shit, it's 95. I gotta get this bastard off.
These enemies must be defeated.
Yeah, cheers, J.A.R.V.I.S, mate. Oh, I wish I was Kamala. I could grow. Eh, why not? We'll give the old clap clap. Have a rock. Oh, I keep accidentally picking up that. Have a smaller rock, it's fine. I don't want it. Where are these bastard things keep coming? Oh. Have a bastard rock! Oh, well.
The signal should be coming through.
Signal da-da-da-da-da. Let's go.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beats, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? I'm gonna try not to let that freak me out.
Let's just pick up what all this stuff is.
Wait. Can you get home?
Data remains inconclusive.
Oop. Oh, hang on.
Finding the shield bunk is harder than I thought.
Okay, so that'll do. Let's keep going up. That's not the right up. Well, let's keep going.
Hey J.A.R.V.I.S, you think AIM's looking for the shield bunker as well?
A sound theory, Miss Khan.
Folks just hopping and skipping and jumping.
Do you need further assistance, Miss Khan?
I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Am I going the wrong bloody way? This way. Have I potentially lost Kamala? No, she's there. She's fine. She's coming.
Pay close attention to the signal detector to find the shield bunker.
Alright, J.A.R.V.I.S. Give it a rest, mate. Look, you're telling me it's like 40 odd meters this way.
We're close. Do you see anything?
No.
so hold it. Alright, we got that. We got there. Found a shield base.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
So, it opens itself. Oh, it's an elevator, I think. It is. Sound.
What does it feel like? Not having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
J.A.R.V.I.S has no Wi-Fi. I wish there was like a way to toggle between you. Characters. Let's go.
Wow! Look at all this stuff. Guess we better start looking.
There is a chest with gear close by.
No, I cannot. May have turned the light on. The chest with gear close by. Yes, but I cannot get to it. Because I have to come back as another character. Oh, I can punch this. I have found something.
The neural uplink is nearby.
Cool.
So
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Get it off, get it off.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew shield might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the SHIELD protocols. SHIELD was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor.
What is your favor?
Deliver these protocols to any remaining sub-director. They'll give SHIELD what they need to rebuild.
Timothy. Oh, it's Dum Dum Dugan.
Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Sound. There's health canisters over here. Are we about to get into a fight? Stop trying to punch the box, then open the goddamn box. I found some more Uru. Oh, oh.
They must have followed you inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
Cheers, J.A.R.V.I.S. Ah, these bastard things. That explains the health canisters. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Kamala, get me up. Thank you. While playing alone, only two down are allowed. Be vigilant after being downed a second time. Got it. Avrock. More of them. Oh. Punch. Ah, get out of the way, get out of the way. Jesus. Oh my god. Defeat him for his own second. Kamala, get me up. Thank you. Don't go down, Kamala. Need health. I'll do. It'll do. Get out of my way. Have rock.
The files are secure.
I'm dreadful. So truly dreadful. Mission complete.
Didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now.
What are you doing? Kamala. Yeah. She seems way too happy. Purchase this. Gear. Minor artifacts. Dawnstone. Right.
Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the shield protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You another trophy. Sick.
To shield. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding shield in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like
like I should salute or something.
No. No need for that. Good luck, both of you.
J.A.R.V.I.S, do you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Miss Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
A
holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
Guess we're going to the Harm.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The Harm Room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, J.A.R.V.I.S.
Bruce. Natasha Romanov. Technology lab? Ah, it's blocked off. Lower floor. Thork. Science lab. Peru. Yeah, I know it's going dark. I mean, I know he's at lower floors, but nope. Science lab. Commander. I'm stupid, evidently. Captain Rogers. Kamala Khan, I get my own. Sick. Oh, never mind. Phil Sheldon, reporting live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific. Not open. I've opened.
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to J.A.R.V.I.S and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Miss Khan.
I'm probably going the wrong way, but... Do not open again. Found it. Oh, so like a training room.
Whoa!
I'm Iron Man.
What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding?
Oh! Beat the wave. Can I not fly? Hey, this is sick.
Excellently done.
Oh, is that it? Cross the circle, bad of why? Dodge. Ah, frick.
That was splendid.
Fought over an enemy, let's go. Blue and yellow to go in attacks, R2 to counter the attacks. Oh, I just shield. Ah! Ah! Ah, the shield only comes up temporarily. Ah, I've been clobbered. Oh, I press it. I've been holding it.
That was splendid.
Oh, da-da-da-da-da, energy's depleted. Da-da-da-da. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, I can just punch now. Oh.
That will do, I think. Well done. That will do, I think. Well done.
Thank you, J.A.R.V.I.S. So heroes top of 5, hold X percent. I can literally just buy about. I am the Iron Man.
This is insane.
This is insane. Dude's got a rocket. I want to be Iron Man again. What the hell? Hi. Oh god, big ass robot took me down. Oh yeah.
How do you like me now?
Of Okay. I want to be Iron Man all the time. Shit on it. Never mind. Never mind. I'll just do it again. Again, until I fucking get there. It will complete this little palm mission and then we'll call it a day. This episode, at least. I'll probably go on to record the next episode as well before I start getting ready for tomorrow. Gotta be up early for work, you know how it be. Okay, now what? Ah, well, more big ass bloody drones. Well, dodged him. Wow, these drones are bloody relentless. Ah, target lock. Target lock now. Coming. Go. Sworn he was here. Oh, he's up there. Finish him. Wave's cleared 2 out of 4. Oh, this is just getting... Oh my goddamn. Granata. Oh hell no. What is that? A Hulk Buster? Hell nah, get me out of here. We'll deal with these little things. Oh, big boy's making his way up. Just a shame, big boy can't fly. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Bye. No, don't stop. Keep flying. Escape. Escape. Got him. Oh, Jesus, that was definitely,
Let's do it again!
If you wish, but I believe I've located Mr. Stark.
Oh, on my way.
Let's not do a training again.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates.
Oh. Alright, everybody. I think we're going to leave it there and call it a day. We've been at this for around 55 minutes or so. Maybe 57. And I don't want to give these parts of the playthrough too much time on each sort of thing. If we aim for about 50 to an hour, you know, on each episode, then I think it'll be a lot easier. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please feel free to subscribe to the channel for more and drop a like. And I will see you guys next time.